Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Habiba Odushoga. I am an alumnus of Fountain University Oshogbo. I finished from Fountain University about 3 years ago, 2017, and I'm part of the first set of Mass Communication Department. So I graduated from the Department of Mass Communication. I'm part of the first set of the department, and I finished with a first class. Before I joined Fountain University, I had the dream of becoming a news anchor as a young secondary school girl. So I led the team of press club in secondary school, where we interviewed the proprietors of schools across my local government in Lagos State. We also visited the Lagos State House of Assembly, and there and then I met with some journalists at the Lagos State House of Assembly. And with the look of things, with the way they did their job, and watching news anchors on television, I knew I wanted to be like them. Growing up, I was a very inquisitive child. I also wanted to question a lot of things. I wanted to know more. So I asked a lot of questions. I wanted to get answers to a number of things. So, which is one of the reasons why I joined the press club. And going into Fountain, I had the intention of making my dreams come true. The dreams of becoming a journalist, a broadcast journalist to be precise. So when I got into Fountain University, I was a bit discouraged because it was a private university, and because of the criticisms that follows private universities in Nigeria, I thought I wouldn't get what I wanted or get enough of what I wanted. But fortunately or surprisingly, I got more than enough. Fountain University, the Department of Mass Comm, was able to prove to me that all of my dreams can come true and much more than I expected. I was exposed to a number of practicals. Strictly practicals. I think we had more of practicals than theories. We were introduced to the veterans in the field of journalism. We were trained firsthand by one of the top, the biggest journalists in Nigeria. So one of the veterans in the field of journalism was also part of those that set up the studio in the school. And this gave us the motivation that, okay, we were exposed to like 100% professionalism in the field of journalism. And when I finished from school, despite being a first class student, I had the intention like the society wouldn't accept me because I'm finishing from a private university. But of course, like I said, the practical aspect which I was exposed to in school was able to guide me through my journey in journalism. I had my first experience at TV360 Nigeria, where I was a reporter, I was a presenter, I was a producer, and a lot more. So I was also a content creator for the digital media. So because of my trainings in Fountain University, I was able to do well enough, more than my employer expected, because thinking I finished from a private university, he thought I would have to go through rigorous trainings. But I was able to prove him wrong. Despite coming from a private university, of course, this is attributed to the trainings I got in school. And afterwards, after spending about 3 years in TV360 Nigeria, I moved on to TVC News, TVC Communications, where I worked in the news department, particularly business department. And also, I can say that I'm performing very well enough from coming from someone who finished from a not too recognized private university. And of course, faith-based, I am been able to like gain my ground and prove a lot of people wrong that you can finish from a school like Fountain University and still make your dreams come true. So my name is Habiba Odushoga, and I am an alumnus of Fountain University, where dreams come true.